Well, I mean, FX3 wasn't my first choice, or I didn't actually want to get FX3, but for a period of time, Pinball Arcade kept crashing. So, and plus I was starting to burn out on it too, so I just needed to see something different. So I just went ahead and installed FX3. Got it. On the first try, even. And then lost immediately after. I guess I got it. I thought I had to make the left ramp, but apparently not. Yeah, there's a... I got a ball on the plunger. Table still thinks I'm on multi-ball. Thank you. on that. Try to hit the right ramp. Oh, damn, 25. I don't know, I did that good. Nope, still got a ways to go. Another extra ball. Of course, I have to actually hit it. Here. I've ended sessions because of that. Multi-ball, but you still want to keep aiming for the left ramp, though. Like that. Yeah, you can backhand it. Got it. Yeah.
Take cover now.
Oh, in and out. Oh, looky here. Yeah, you can backhand it. Well, so much for that.
Well, looky here.
Mega. Never been here before. Well, there's probably not going to be a ball save on this, so all three balls are probably going to drain just like that. Oh, there's a multi-ball. Oh, I almost fucked it up. Okay, now it's multi-ball. Not so much for that. Damn, I'm making achievements. Got them all. Got all the cheeves. And I believe I got the I've got the max end of ball bonus. So, I'm guessing from here on out, making the right ramp, or making that hole, is gonna get you like 200,000. Oh, thank you, Barry. Yeah. 200K. Got it. Oh, trying to catch the ball. There we go.
The storm is over. All clear.
Yeah, the right ramp is definitely a prime target now, as you can tell. Yeah, but I gotta work tonight, so I'm gonna be real iffy on that video. Almost get over there. There we go. Oh, there goes one. Nope. And I guess for those that don't know, or if they haven't figured it out already, the main goal in this table, hit what's flashing. That'll eventually light up everything on the compass. When you do that, lock will be lit at the right ramp. Hit the right ramp and you'll lock it. Do that twice. For your third ball, you want to hit the left ramp and that'll start multi-ball. But if you can get this left ramp, it'll automatically spot one of the flashing arrows. So a lot of times, the left ramp is actually a safer shot than it would be to, say, hit one of the yellow targets here. Then you run the risk of the ball just doink, bouncing straight down the middle. Right by me. Not once, but twice. Yeah, there is a skill shot, technically. You want to hit these drop targets. But the real skill shot is actually being able to shoot this left ramp straight from the plunger. .1 end of ball bonus. $70 freaking million. Unfreaking real. Almost. Come on. There we go. Skill shot.
The storm is coming. Return to your home.
Didn't do what I wanted to. Multi-ball. So much for that. Much for that. See, that's how it normally goes in this table. It's practically a Zachariah table. I'm looking to last maybe a minute on this thing. I just gotta hope I don't flub the initials. Duh! Oh my god! Holy fucking jumping shit balls! That's still about the highest. Oh my god. Yeah. Oh well. I'm gonna go ahead and just take a screenshot of it anyway. I probably won't ever get 81 mil for a long time, so. Definitely wanna cherish this one. Upload it to Imgur. I mean, if that's the case, then I wonder if this is So then, where the hell did the 85 mil come from then? Yeah, I don't either. Oh, 81, but then it shows that I'm champion. I don't get that one at all. Yeah, this is like, it looks like something that I had seen in a damn FX3 tournament. you know, fairly competitive all the way down until all of a sudden first place has this score that's absurdly higher than everybody else's.